The daughter of Hall of Famer Ric Flair, Charlotte Flair, is a second-generation superstar that has had to fight to pave her own way and make her own path in WWE, and fight she has.
And you can't forget about Nikki Bella, who has nothing but confidence heading into this match.
Who in their right mind would ever forget about Nikki Bella, Saxton? No one, which is part of why she's so confident. She has more than earned the right to be, and she'll most likely prove it again tonight.
We got a cover. Plenty of fight left.
It's way too early.
To the back. Up and face first, flapjack. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
I'm sure we're all familiar with the saying about Randy Orton and how if you were to create the perfect superstar from the ground up, it would be him. But when it comes to the female superstars, there's an extremely strong case that Charlotte Flair is the very picture of the perfect superstar. And that's not even factoring in her genetic predisposition for greatness.
Producing a trampling.
Charlotte's always had a flair for offense, guys.
Charlotte is rolling here.
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal. Nikki Bella knocked her. An early pin attempt.
Before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Corey, you say Charlotte Flair is essentially the blueprint for the perfect female superstar, and I have to agree. Her size, her power, her athleticism, it's got to be intimidating getting in that ring against Charlotte and knowing all these things to be true, not just fabrications to make yourself look better. Not that Charlotte has been known to fabricate things in the past.
You don't need to create fabrications when you present yourself with the grace that Charlotte does, with the grace of a queen.
Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack.
Oh.
Watch out!
Running Bulldog! A neck breaker. Oh, perfect kick.
Nikki Bella with the beauty and the beast.
Maintain the aggression. Nice drop kick.
Now we can see Charlotte. She's hurting a little.
This is not a good sign. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
When I think of memorable moments in Nikki Bella's career, I think of WrestleMania 33, when she and John Cena got a chance to take on The Miz and Maryse in a mixed tag team match, long in the making. Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Back stunner.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Flying forearm.
And Nikki's going to climb the ropes.
Bringing up that WrestleMania mixed tag team match reminds me of how Miz and Maryse mocked and parodied Nikki Bella. Look at this!
Down with force! Check out WWE.com for all the profiles of the great women superstars. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Running clothesline! Thank you. Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Nikki Bella is showing no respect. Does she ever?
Suplex. Nikki showed what being fearless is all about.
Look at Nikki go.
From way downtown.
This could do it.
One. Two.
And another kick out.
The prettiest jewel in the Flair family crown continues to impress.
Up and Nikki has her up
in position.
She has to do is capitalize.
All that's left now is for Nikki Bella to finish.
She's going for the cover.
This is where we can see.
Thank you.
She continues to impress with the win here tonight.
That'll knock Charlotte down a peg or two.
I think so, too.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.